月間ゴールキーパー Road to 2050 Japan! Japan!カタールでジャパン旋風を巻き起こし、強豪ドイツ、スペインをグループステージで破る、世界を驚かせたサッカー日本代表サムライブルー。ベスト8をかけたクロアチア戦では120分の激闘の末 PK 戦で惜しくも敗れたが、世界を感動と興奮の渦に巻き込んだ。
Congratulations.
You saw that?
Yeah, I saw it. I was rooting for you guys. You
Thank
did great.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
He played great.
Thank you.
あの4連発ですよ。あれはもうマジで日本救いましたね。
He was perfect.
He was perfect.
4連発のセーブはもうすごかったですよね。あんなの初めて見ました。
He was pretty good. Yeah. They did not have many goals in. That was good. Yeah.
全試合にフル出場し、チームのピンチを何度も救った。権田修一。初戦ドイツ戦での4連続セーブは権田の18秒とも称され、この試合見事プレイヤーオブザマッチにも選出された。グループステージ突破の立役者となった権田だが、この活躍を見た外国人サポーターの反応は。
I think the goalie is fantastic. I think、I was very happy with Japan's win. Germany had a lot of shots and、it was very impressive to only allow Germany one goal, and that only goal is a penalty kick.
Yeah, I don't know his name. But
yeah, of course, Gonda. His name is Gonda.
Yeah, he played very good.Japan had the very last, a little bit of a possession time, but then they still won the game because their defense was pretty good. Yeah, the keeper was pretty good, I think.
Yeah, he made like two saves that were fantastic. Like the one down to his left, I think off of Thomas Muller, like that one was just fantastic. So he kept him in the game, right?
Yes.
And they were able to come back. And...
I think he's great as well. I like him. I like his style. Yeah, he doesn't look like a nation style. He looks more like a Latin style. You know, we like to go outside the area. So I really like his
style. Is it like a Latin style?
Yes.
Well, he did well. I did not know who he was, but he did well.
Yeah. Thank you. His name is Gonda.
Gonda.
Yes.
Who does he play for?
He's played for our national league.
Okay.
Yeah.
Maybe after this World Cup.
Yeah. We're expecting him easy, so maybe, but after that, he can. Yes.
ドイツ、スペインという強豪国の攻撃をしのいだことで、権田は高く評価された。さらに、ワールドカップ前の会見では、こんなことも語っていた。
誰が見ても強豪っていうグループに入ったことで、やっぱこのグループを突破したときに、日本サッカーって多分盛り上がりがとんでもないことになると思っていて、世界のトップオブトップの相手に攻め込まれている状況で、そこを防ぐ姿を見せるっていうのが、一番説得力のある、映像になると思うんで、そのハイライト映像の時に、うわ、かっこいいな、キーパーって思わせるのは、ゴールされてるシーンじゃなくて、止めてるシーンなので、そこは見てもらいたいなと思います。
子供たちが憧れるかっこいいゴールキーパーを見せる。まさにそれを自らのプレーで体現してみせた。カタールワールドカップも閉幕し、2026年に開催される北中米大会に向け、33歳権田修一の次なるステージは果たして。